First things first, rest in peace, Uncle Phil.